Hi guys, it's Ratchet's Raw, and today we're gonna continue playing Criminal Case, Case 16, Killing Time. So, let's unlock additional investigation. It's okay, I guess you'll agree with me on this one. I would like her to take some days off. Believe me, I know what post-shooting trauma feels like, and Tegashi, I appreciate your concern, but if you don't mind, I need to sort out one last thing before I can put this behind me for good. Katria, my virus is still wreaking havoc on the city. We need to stop it, but I think I'm going to need your help. I created that virus back when I was working for Iron Chaos. Chances are that the activating code is still somewhere in their headquarters. Will you come with me? Of course, I will come with you. Thanks so much, Katrina. I'll be waiting for you outside. We can head to headquarters whenever you're ready. Is she gone, Katrina? Look, I need your help. Hannah's been through so much. I need to be there for her. Won't you help me prepare a romantic dinner for her? Oh, did I hear the words romantic dinner? Hydro, Katrina, can I help you? I think Eddie Moretti could help, Katrina. You're right. Maybe he is tied to the mob, but asking him for cookie tips would put us into trouble. After all, he wrote an entire book about Italian cuisine. He might be able to help us. Let's go talk to him. Okay. Oh. Those two. Lesbians. Okay, let's first talk to Eddie. Mr. Katrina, want my advice about Italian recipes? Who do you think I am? Just read my book. But Mr. Moretti is for a very good cause. A friend of us wants to prepare a romantic dinner for a romance. That changes everything. I'll help. I've got the perfect recipe for you, Katrina. Spaghetti alla Moretti. Simple recipe, fresh pasta, bolognese, and garlic. The most important is the way you cut the garlic. I learned this technique when I was doing time in Greece for a state prison. Oh, my old friend and cellmate Tony Marconi used to slice the garlic with a razor blade. It was so tiny, it just melted in sauce. You know him, but I don't like Tony Marconi. Okay, thank you so much for the recipe, Mr. Moretti. Yeah, I agree, we should find everything we need a little later. Always by walking romantic dinners, it's always better for my business. Here, sir, could I accept this small contribution for buying the groceries you'll need? Okay. And now you wanna ask me, why are you recording when you are out of energy? Because I was collecting stars and... Okay, I'm gonna use one chips. And first... Where should we go first? Let's go to the pasta restaurant. From up to down. Okay, here we go. What do we got here? Okay, tire tracks, grenade, pass back. Alright. Where's the cat? Cat. Don't need it for romantic dinner, but... Just like that, we're collecting everything. Okay, where's the garlic? Okay, there you are. Why don't you put this garlic on the wire? Graffiti, bolognese jar. Okay, where's the bear? There you are. Water window and a lighting bolt. Okay, let's prepare this romantic dinner. That's perfectly, I found everything Eddie Moretti has listed for us. Fresh pasta, nice garlic, and premium quality bolognese sauce. Thanks to you, Hiro should be able to make the perfect dinner for Hana. Let's go give her the ingredients. Okay. But first, let's go investigate on our his hangout. Okay. Fana killed Moretti, but... Are they gonna... continue with their plans and everything, alright? Where's the bait bucket? Bait bucket, there you are. Where's the gas mask? There you are. Megaphone. Okay, I'm not doing well now in this scene. Megaphone, where are you? So I can... Okay, there you are. Shot, road case. Yeah, that's what we need. Overalls, crowbar, east. No sign, no. Okay, where's the grenade? There you are. 40 seconds. Fuck. man, this place is still as messy as ever. Do you think the rest of our troubles might be in this box, Katarina? Alright, let's dig in then. Okay. Okay, first let's go talk to Heather. Hey, Heather, Katarina has got you a nice recipe and ingredients to cook it. Thanks, Katarina, that's terrific. I'm gonna cook killer spaghetti for Hannah. I still need to find something else, though. Like, I don't know, a trip to some place for two. Oh, Katarina, I like your idea. Heather, don't you worry about the thing. We'll go to the station and find a trip for you guys. I'm gonna do an Archie's box. Okay, here we go. Dig, 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 come on, come on. It's broken. I can fix that. What did you find in this box, Andrea? Yeah, I agree, it looks like a broken floppy disk. How the hell did it get broken like this, though? Oh, those anarchists don't respect anything. Think you can fix it up, Katarina? I can. I'm an expert here. Okay, let's do this. Okay, here we go. I'm trying to do it faster than before, right? Restored. You are really good, Katarina. The floppy disk looks good as new. I bet all the data is still on it. Hey, now it's in one piece again, I recognize it. Hack tools. That's a floppy disk on which I worked back in the days. Which means that this floppy disk contains the activating key for the virus that's ravaging the city. You're awesome, Katarina. Just give me a few hours and I'll shut this virus down. How long is it gonna take you? 9 hours, I knew it. Okay, now let's go investigate the station terminal. Okay, what do we got here? Where's Flyer? Flyer, where are you? No, 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 no. Oh, there you are. Okay, police tape, train sign, sleeping mask, passport, tickets, chest, red curtain, big skateboard, and burger. White girl location. Shoot the white pigs. Hey, that's a place where I grew up, Katarina. It's a wonderful idea. The mountains are beautiful this time of year. Oh, you're right. Hand noticed. There's a red drought with a trip for two. Yes, let's scratch the flyer and see if we won. Okay. And that. I need one more star to do this flyer. So see you a little bit. Don't go away. I have a star, so let's do this flyer. What is it? Okay, here we go. Winner, you say? Holy cow, I can't believe it. This flyer you grabbed at the train station is a winning one. It means Hunter and Hannah will get a trip to White Peaks for free. They'll be so happy. Oh, I'd love to win a trip to some fine destination. Go with a nice guy. Sorry, Katarina, let's tell all the good news to him. Okay, I need one more star to talk to her. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this floppy disk to finish. So see you a little bit. Alright, we are back on criminal case, so let's get this awesome floppy disk. Yeah, thanks for the floppy disk. In fact, I finally shut down my virus. Thanks so much for helping. I couldn't have done it without you. But now I have one last favor to ask. There's one last thing I have to do to make sure everything I did in Iron Chaos is behind me. I know I'm asking a lot, but would you be willing to come with me talk to Johnny Crossman? He was the most influential member after Fredo. He's the only one who can dismantle Iron Chaos. Yeah, he's also an artist. Okay, let's first talk to Heather. Hidrovia, Katarina got you a free tip for two people to the White Peaks district. You'll be able to take out our vacation. Oh my god, Katarina, I don't even know what to say. This is so kind of you. I didn't read the last word, alright. A trip to the mountains is exactly what Hannah needs right now. Hope it will help her forget all the awful things that have happened lately. Yes, I'm sure the fresh mountain air will do her a world of good. It always worked for me. Thanks again, Kate. I'm very touched by everything you just did to help Hana out. It's nice to know she's got a friend to rely on. And here, please accept this. It's to thank you for helping me with the recipe and all the rest. Alright, I'm not gonna put it on. I'm not even changing my clothes, I'm just staying in the same clothes. Okay, I'm wearing Grimsboro shirt. Got the camo makeup, got the glasses. And I got the walkie-talkie and the police badge. Okay, let's go talk to Johnny. You guys are good here, what do you... Hey, I recognize you. You're that Hana chick friend who kept talking about. You're the one who shot him. I am, and that's also why I'm here. Johnny, now that Fredo's dead, Iron Chaos needs to be dismantled. This madness needs to end. Ah, you didn't worry. I got no intention of keeping Iron Chaos alive. Fredo was a crazy bastard, but without him, it's just not the same. Everyone's disbanded. But now I need to find something else to fight for. I can't stand not doing anything. Well, Katarina, I guess this is it. Iron Chaos, Fredo, all this is over, and it's all thanks to you. I guess all that's left to do is go back to the station. Would you care for something to eat first? It feels like I haven't eaten in days. I'm famished. Okay. Thank you for the burger. Katarina, I really want to thank you again. You not only helped me shut down the virus that was unleashed on the town, but you also helped me close the Iron Chaos chapter of my life for good. Killing Fredo wasn't easy, but at least now I know he'll never harm anyone again. And now I think I'll follow the chief's advice. I need to get away from this for a couple of days. Empty my head a bit. I'll have to find Heather. I'm right here, sweetie. And well, Katarina, help me prepare a little something for you. I cooked a romantic dinner and Katarina got us a free trip to White Peaks. I know you must still be angry with me because of the virus thing, but will you? Of course I forgive you. I can't believe you prepared all this for me. Let's go back home. I can't wait to taste the recipe you cooked. Thanks again for everything, Katarina. Well, Hana looks much happier already. I don't know what you did, Katarina, but I'm glad you were there for her. Otherwise, I need to talk to you. Please come to my office. Okay, what is it? I don't like to do that, Isakune, but I have to remind you that even though Iron Chaos is taken care of, all our troubles are not yet over. I'm sure you haven't forgotten about the orchids that have been mysteriously missing for the latest weeks. No, I didn't forget about it. I was thinking about it every day. What happened? Who stole those organs? And... alright. And of course, community fight between the Chinese and Russian communities is as strong as ever. Yeah? No, Katarina, your work in either city is not done yet. I'm afraid the worst is still to come, but I'm glad I can count on you to face it all. Alright. We completed this case. We got one new sticker pack, new pages in album. Okay. New case, how does it look like? What the fuck? Man. Alright, let's unlock it. But I'm gonna need some friend requests. Come on. Faster. Okay, and the dragon is here, alright. Okay, let's first open those sticker packs we got. How many we got? Okay, two sticker packs. Okay, first one. Okay, one gold and the rest of them are blue. Okay, not bad. Okay, and the last one. Okay, what the fuck was that? It was going slower. Okay. Where was that taken from? I think it's from the second case in the ocean shore. Okay. No sticker packs. Okay. Let's go back to the map and send some requests. So, we're gonna stop here. We're gonna continue playing in the new case, and it's the last case on this district, Inner City. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like to this video, and I'll see you again. Goodbye.